This one shirt says it all. Ready for the battle. Florida A&M Bethune-Cookman. She was ready, and so were the Rattlers early, taking advantage of a blocked punt. Anthony Shutt blocks the punt. Florida A&M will recover. Three plays later, Trevor Scott, 19-yard field goal. Rattlers have struck and struck and struck again. They're up 3-0. Second quarter, Jordan Murphy takes his pass inside the 15-yard line. Then it's the big guy inside, Anthony Jordan, pounds his way closer, closer to the goal line. The next play, guess who? Jordan from 3 yards out. Bethune-Cookman's got a 7-3 lead. And yeah, it's all smiles for the Wildcats. Just before halftime, Damian Fleming takes off, picks up 13 yards for Florida A&M. Rattlers sensing the touchdown before half. Fleming, under pressure, is hit by Ryan Davis, and there's a little love in the air. Harold Love, number 99, gets the recovery. Doesn't take Bethune long. Isidore Jackson, 32 yards. Swin Hurd, 33-yard field goal. It's 10-3 Bethune at halftime. And when you think about Bethune, Cookman, and Florida A&M, ha, 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 do I need to say any more? Two great bands, two great dance teams. Halftime, Florida Classic. Second half, a wonderful moment for the Wildcats. Jonathan Moman taking it up, going down the sideline, 43 yards, 17-3. Florida A&M trying to get something back. Dwayne Harvey on the catch. Now, the next play, they score. But we missed the touchdown, that's why. I'm sorry. So Florida A&M scores, but we give it an extra point, so it's 17-10, like you wouldn't have looked at them either. 17-10, Florida A&M looking for some more. Damian Fleming overthrows. This pass is picked off by DJ Howard, and it didn't take Bethune-Cookman long. Anthony Jordan, 6-yard run, 24-10. Bethune-Cookman's going to get a safety right there. They'll get one more touchdown, and when everybody finished dancing and finished shouting and cooking and moving and grooving, Bethune-Cookman's got the 26-16 win.